The first principle is the Liskov substitution principle, named after Barbara Liskov, and she proposed the principle that subclass instances should satisfy parent class constraints or contracts. That is, if a client module accepts and works correctly on a parent class instance, it should also work when a child class instance is substituted. This implies that child class instances should obey parent class invariants and method contracts, including their pre- and post-conditions.